It is my honor to introduce tonight's keynote speaker, Sue Enquist. Prior to her storied 27 years as a coach at UCLA, she was UCLA's very first softball All-American. Her 11 national championships as an assistant and a head coach make her the winningest softball coach in NCAA Division I history. She is the only person to ever win a national championship as not only a coach, but a player as well. She has produced 65 All-Americans and 15 Olympians. She's been inducted into 6 Hall of Fames and is an all-around standout woman. Coach Enquist is someone who's known to not only model, but also produce greatness. As a softball player myself, and as a young woman who wants to achieve greatness, it is my absolute honor to introduce to you, Sue Enquist.